busy, bustling, exciting. Manhattan is not far from Hempstead, Long Island, where tonight Major League Lacrosse takes center stage. It's the second MLL semifinal. What a matchup we've got. Boston takes on New York. Free, Tucker scores! Ryan Tucker has the first goal this semifinal, and the Cannons off to a 1-0 lead. Seaball. Free, Seaball, stopped by Adams, big save. Maybe a momentum changer there. Pinella retreat. Speed dodge, goes high, stopped by Burke. High to high, and Wiedemeyer laid out Pinell, too, with a huge hit. Marasco, right alley, free. JoJo, a shot, scores! And finally, almost 2 minutes into the second quarter, the Lizards have their first goal. Damn it, passing, Manny finishing the slam dunk, quick stick goal. Will Manny on a feed from Stanwyck? That was a spectacular Boston connection. Marasco, over the shoulder, he scores! JoJo Marasco, a spectacular goal from New York. Marasco feeding this time, in front! Count that goal for New York, and Gibson on the doorstep! Great Rob Pinnell, who creates, and a score for Gibson doorstep. Pinnell's dodging in the right alley, creates it. And all Gibson had to do is stay on his feet and finish. Seaball, a two, scores! It's a two-pointer, and a long-range bomb for Seaball. That's also a lot. Seaball, two, he's done it again! It's his second two of the game. It was last week. Ready shot, he scores! John Gloucester from Army, another for Boston. The comeback continues. It's 15-14. Ready shot. He scores! And he sneaks it inside the post to tie it for Boston. Look at the speed for Ratliff across the midfield line. Up ahead. Shot! Stopped again by Adams! What a play!
Shot by Adam Gittleman, it was Gittleman. By Drew Adams.
It was Gittleman, the goalie, trying to shot. Can you believe it? To the goalie!